Man declared brain dead gets goosebumps during autopsy, rushed to hospital. A 27-year-old man, who was declared brain dead, got goosebumps when a doctor slaughtered his post-mortem in Karnataka. There was a pulse. I removed him from the ventilator and waited for a bit. To my surprise, he moved his hands, the doctor said. He added that the patient was moved to another hospital, where he's responding to treatment.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest update.